champions look extremely pumped up here.
This may not be the night for the Bastions in action against Los Guerreros. And wait a minute!
Illegal switch by the Bastions. Heads up, Benny. Watch the nightstand.
And went for the frog splash. Roll through.
Oh, my God.
Stick in the skull. And the Bastions are going to steal.
Not like this.
Not.
Do this to me, man. You lose the WWE Tag Team Championship. That's not just yours, that's half mine, man. You make me sick. I can't even look at you, man.
Órale, chavito. Pues órale, man. I'm sorry, ese vato.
Who's the one that lost her titles?
I let you down, chavo.
Who's the one that got pinned out there?
I let my familia down.
It's not about
I give my heart out here.
How selfish can you be?
And if that is not what I have done lately, I apologize.
This is not about Eddie all the time, bro.
I know this is none of my business, but I'll be damned if I stand here and let one of the greatest tag teams of all times self-destruct. Now listen, Chavo, I know I said last week that it was Eddie's fault. But don't you think you crossed the line just a little bit when you slapped Eddie?
I'm sick of you! You want me to apologize to Eddie? If Eddie was in this ring right now, I'd slap him in the face even harder!
We're gonna sell this thing tonight. Eddie, I want you to reach deep inside yourself, and I want you to do the right thing right here. Come on, Eddie.
The following contest is for the WWE Tag Team Championship.
This match may be exactly what the doctor ordered to help prepare the fragile relationship with Chavo and Eddie. Chavo up over the top, trying to roll through. Dump Basham, shoulders down, dunking. Dump Basham's win. Boom! And Chavo knocked out of the ring. Eddie Guerrero coming to his nephew's aid. And now the assault on Eddie Guerrero.
Right, Chavo grabbing a steel chair because Uncle Eddie Guerrero's in trouble. Eddie, Chavo, you can...
Chavo! Chavo, help your uncle! The assault continues on Eddie Guerrero, and Chavo's sitting down!
I don't think Eddie has any idea that Chavo was sitting outside watching the assault. At least help him up,
hold
for
on,
God's
let's,
sake.
Hold, let's...
Oh, my God!
And now Eddie's nephew beat the hell out of his uncle
in the name of the Guerrero family! Stop this!
Chavo Guerrero has spilled the blood of his own family.
How you doing, man? You all right? Listen, I have some great news, though. I was told it was you versus Chavo at the Royal Rumble.
What's your uncle? Don't hurt him. He's your own flesh and blood. How could you?
Chavo Guerrero betrayed his uncle. He turned his back on his uncle, Eddie Guerrero, and then he got his father involved.
Dame la mano, Dick. You made me see the light.
You have no idea what it's like to work your ass off and be held down by a member of your own family.
I want to see myself kick Chavito's ass. Le voy a dar en la madre ese güey.